This one, the law clearly says, so Hillary wants to say, look, let's go back to community banking. We got a law on that. $800 billion was loaned when I was president, more than 90% of all the money ever loaned under the law. Let's do that again and get funds to our small businesses, get funds to new people, young people who have good ideas for small business. We can do that. Now, we have some barriers. We have plenty of barriers to what she believes is necessary if we're going to have